Go.
Yeah,
Ah,
now then.
there you go. Hold on a
How are you,
second.
man?
Let me.
How are
I
you?
can't get in the damn.
How are
I
you?
need your earpiece. Shit. Pain in the ass, all this stuff.
Yeah, man, this is. Can you hear me now?
Well, I can hear you, but I can't hear you on my earpiece.
Okay.
One sec. Okay, you there?
Yeah. Can you hear me
Ah,
now?
okay, I got you.
Yeah.
All right,
How have you
done.
been, man?
What's happening?
Yeah, I'm
Check it
great.
out.
How about you?
What do you think of that?
Oh man, that's awesome.
Yeah.
You're in New York, right?
Yeah, I'm in New York right now.
Okay. So actually, first of all, I'm Ashikur.
Okay.
So Ashikur.
Ashikul.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm calling from Guwahati, India.
Okay.
It's towards the north
Guwahati.
northeast part of India, northeastern part of India. Yeah.
Okay.
And first things first, it's a great honor to be speaking with you, man. Grown up
Okay.
listening to Steelheart.
Yeah.
Grown up
I love it.
listening to Steelheart, yeah.
Fuck yeah, rock and roll, baby.
First of all, I came to know that you guys are releasing a new album. Which is called Two Worlds of Stardust.
Yes.
Yeah, so I'd love to know about the album first because our fans would really love to know it.
Well, the album is some of my best work.
Okay.
For sure, some of my best. I really do feel that.
Yeah.
And it's how would I say? It's 10 amazing songs. It's not everything was done really focused, really I gave my heart and soul to it, cut no corners, recorded all the string sections in Sweden, in Stockholm. So they're all everything's live. We recorded in London, New York, LA, Stockholm. Shit, I don't even know where else, maybe somewhere else too. And the I think it's absolutely amazing, my opinion. Okay. Of course, and I would I'm not even trying to hype the album because I'll be honest with you, because if I didn't like it myself, I'll be like, I don't know, maybe you guys hate it. But it's good. It's got something really good. Because what I'm gonna bring my theory is I wanna bring magic back into music because I feel we lost something, And everybody's always complaining. We don't have this, the record company don't have money, the bands don't want to do this. I'm tired of the bullshit. This is music, this is what we do. Let's all, come together and make this happen.
Yeah,
So, that's why I made a record like we used to make a record.
true.
You go and you live life, and you write about it. And the pain, the struggle, the love, the sex, the rock and roll, whatever it is, that's what this record is, And same as the video, we just shot the video for first
Got me
for
rolling, I guess.
Yeah, but we shot the video for a different song, which is gonna drop August 1st. And it's funny. It's funny. I hope you guys are ready because I don't know. I just kind of went on a limb and made a video like we used to make videos, fun and silly and, rock and roll. So we'll see.
Basically, in the last few days, I have been in conversation with a few people, and I've just got to know that people. I had a conversation with a very learned musician a few days back, and we were talking about Guns N' Roses. Okay, and I said that I want to get some of the old Guns N' Roses back if you're getting into the studios and all those things. And he said that I would want a commercial Guns N' Roses, like Use Your Illusion, maybe. I would like to know about Steelheart. Steelheart was a band which people say that they're glam, but I don't consider Steelheart to be a glam band.
Nah, it's
No,
not
not at all. Yeah,
glam.
not at
It's
all.
not
It's an
glam.
out and out
Nada.
hard rock band. Out and out hard rock
Yeah.
band. And
That's full on. It's dirty. It's sexy. It's rock. It's not glam.
yeah,
It's
it's not.
not.
It's not. Even the ballads, even the Steelheart ballads are so full of punch. If you take She Is
Right.
Gone or something like that. So I would like to know, in the new album, are you looking into the stream of things that is, what the how the music has progressed,